shoes. Off on the rooftop, there I see a girl with braided hair here before me. Despite myself, I go and scream, "Hey, don't do it, please." Just say, I couldn't care less either way. To be honest, I was somewhat pissed. This was an opportunity missed. The girl with braided hair told me her woes. You've probably heard it all.